Let us see how we can make your day-to-day drafting experience easier. One of those settings is by going to settings at the top, choosing mouse button setup. And in mouse button setup, you will see you now have new option where you can set your right double click speed. Some of us prefer a slower double click rate or a faster double click rate, or you can just leave it on default.